True or false, we are given that set J is an empty set and set K consists of the numbers 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. The number 8 is an element of K. 8 is an element of K. 8 is right here. It is contained in set K. Therefore, this is a true statement, or answer choice A.